Ugh, I'm exhausted. The virus, the economy. What next?
And Donald Trump just makes it worse. Tweeting insults is not the answer.
I read that on some days he tweets up to 200 times.
Now, how long does that take?
I don't know, but one paper said that was an average of a tweet every minute.
No wonder he was slow in the pandemic and got started a month too late.
He didn't listen to the experts, the doctors, CDC, or Dr. Fauci. He just called it their new hoax.
And the cases are still going up, over 115,000 dead, and Trump still doesn't have a plan.
Trump won't take responsibility.
But we have those tweets, those lovely, lovely tweets.
If you ask me, I think it's childish.
Trump can't help himself. He just keeps making things worse. Call Donald Trump at 202-456-1111 and ask him to stop tweeting and make sure healthcare workers have supplies by passing the HEROES Act, H.R. 6800, now. Paid for by Future Majority, www.futuremajority.org.